Good evening. I am Franklin Bailey. The Home Club Association of South Georgia is proud to have participated in the Chamber of Government Affairs Council and advise the Board of Realtors for this important event this evening. On behalf of all of us, I want to welcome you all, especially the candidates that sit behind me this evening. You know, I've always been told you can't win if you don't play. Election outcomes are determined by those who participate. We should remember that elected officials respond to people who bother to vote and not to those who choose not to. We all have access these days to the printed word, to the newspaper, posters and billboards, and of course radio and TV. But the three organizations that have hosted this event this evening wanted to make sure that the voters of Valdosta and Lowndes County had an in-person opportunity to meet the candidates that could affect our lives. With that being said, let's meet these gentlemen. We all know our candidates sometimes, political candidates sometimes, will get on their little soapbox and wander around on a little bit too much. So this evening we're going to lay a little bit of ground rules for them. And we had initially set about a 5-minute window for them to get up and speak to us on their platform. But since we're starting a few minutes early, I've been notified that we can extend this to 10 minutes. Is that correct, Ernie? So we're going to 10 minutes to each person. We're going to give you 10 minutes, and this gentleman right now in front of you is going to flash a little card to tell you when you have 1 minute left on your platform, and then I don't know if he gets up and shoots you at that point, I don't know, but try to wrap it up if you can. Also, too, the candidates will be called in order as they appear on your Lowndes County voter card, and so at this time, we'll go ahead and start with our Lowndes County Commission, District 3, and our first candidate is Mr. Mark Waterbury.